they're going to take off.
I've got some of my strength back.
The kryptonite.
I'll slow them down, Batman. It'll be up to you to stop them.
This time, Lex, I'm going to pull Batman apart. Literally.
Robin.
Huh?
Robin. Great job. What?
I think I'm going to cry.
Get going.
Luthor's presidential ambitions received a major setback today as a bizarre vote-rigging master plan was uncovered thanks to the intervention of Batman and Superman. It seems that the secretive billionaire intended to secure his votes using mind-altering gas dispensed from a giant robot, a strategy which was specifically outlawed by local ordinance following last year's disastrous mayoral campaign. More on this story later.
Take a left up here.
Okay.
now left.
Some help. Look.
Well, Batman, any last words?
Yeah. Look, you're on TV.
Oh, it's beautiful.
It's also visible from space, you idiot!
Calling all Justice Leaguers.
Calling all Justice Leaguers. Calling all Justice Leaguers. Calling all Justice Leaguers. Calling all Justice Leaguers.
What do you want to do?
Well, I do despise Bruce Wayne.
Thank you.
details are emerging of Lex Luthor's attempted election fraud, with confirmation that the mind-controlling gas used at his rallies was supplied and distributed by none other than the Joker. Gotham police denied that the giant white face, green hair, and broad grin of Luthor's robot accomplice should have alerted them sooner to the Joker's involvement, claiming that exposure to the mind-controlled gas made them inattentive and forgetful. Yeah, that was the gas. Definitely the gas.
Let go yet.
I wasn't going to.
Why is a giant robot climbing up Wayne Tower?
Giant robot? Let's get it!
Follow me. I know my way around this place.
More things, sir. Thank you.
especially extended bulletin tonight, chaos on the streets of Gotham. Green Lantern, the Flash, and Cyborg battle Joker on a giant robot while falling from the top of Wayne Tower. Superman and Wonder Woman struggle to support the collapsing building. Batman and Robin battle bad guys high above the city. Lex Luthor's presidential bid dismissed. But first, the weather. Rainy.
Yeah.
ruining my fun.
Is that all you've got?